What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Malbar Toy, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you throw a bath bomb inside of a liquid nitrogen? Let's check this out. So we got here bomb bath, and we're gonna stick it into the liquid nitrogen. As you can see, this is a pretty big kind bomb bath. Let's see what happens. Will it bubble up inside of a liquid nitrogen, or will it just freeze? My thoughts, it will just freeze right away. So right after, I will throw it in a water, frozen one, and see what happens. First, we're going to pour liquid nitrogen in this beaker. We're gonna fill it up all the way. Okay, that's pretty full. Next, we're gonna get the bath bomb and put it inside of it. Whoa, what's going on? Look how crazy it is. So much smoke. This is awesome. Wow, look at that. Looks like it's not changing any colors at all. Looks like it's not really setting off. And let's start to take it out. It's frozen shut. Even though we put this bath bomb into the liquid, nothing happens. The bath bomb is not setting off. Like, it's not working how it's supposed to be. Whoa, look how cold it is. Let's stick it some more. We're gonna get it really frozen, and then we're gonna take it out and put it into the water and see what happens. Look how crazy it is. Beautiful. Stick it back in and cool it off some more. Okay, now let's take out this bath bomb and stick it into the water, see what happens. Whoa! Oh my goodness! What is going on? Wow! That bath bomb just becomes so much cooler. Look at this, all the water is boiling up in there. Half of the beaker spilled out. Wow, I did not expect that turns of event. Whoa, look at that, so crazy. Let's start to take it out, see what's going on. Yeah! Looks like this bath bomb set off, even though it's so cold, looks like it's soaping up pretty well anyways. Wow, I thought it's gonna get so frozen that it's not going to work. You see, half of it is already gone. That's so cool. Let's put the rest of the liquid nitrogen into this beaker. Whoa, did you see that? So cool, look how much frost on this beaker. Awesome. As you can see, that giant bath bomb is working properly, even though it's super frozen. It's still soaking up the water. You see how soapy this water is? Okay, let's start to take out the bath bomb. Whoa, look at that. What is this? Whoa, this is a pieces of oatmeal. I guess this is oatmeal bath bomb. And as you can see, it working properly. Boom, the whole lock fell off. So as you can see, this little torch can burn through this